My name is Mitchell Kurnell. I got a BA in Gen Society in Engineering, Physics, and Society.
My name is Sophia Emerson, and I got a degree in Chemical and Bioengineering.
My name is Taylor DeVet, and I just finished 5 years of Electrical and Biomedical Engineering.
My name is Sharmin Kassam, and I went to McMaster for a Bachelor of Technology in Civil Infrastructure.
My name is Alex D'Souza, sometimes called The Kid. Just finished Chemical Engineering and Bioengineering.
My name is Prakhar, and I did Mechatronics Engineering and Management while I was an undergrad.
Hi, my name is Victoria Zyma, and I just finished a degree in Mechanical Engineering.
My name is Katherine Jarzecki, and the degree that I pursued was a Bachelor of Engineering in Material Science and Engineering.
My name is Omar Ali, and I'm pursuing the degree of Civil Engineering and Management.
I have two favorite professors. Both of them made a very profound impact on my time here at Mac. The first is Dr. Harold Halligan, and the second is Mr. Cam Churchill.
My favorite professor would have to be Dr. Felipe.
Dr. Lawford.
Michael Justison.
Dr. Liddell Wheat.
Dr. Dogan.
Dr. Valdez.
Dr. McDonald.
My favorite place on campus is the Hatch Center.
I do like the JHE field. Honestly, like the field right in front of JHE.
The classrooms in the Athletic Center.
ITB.
Mindfulness Center.
THOD. Surprisingly.
Community, challenging, and rewarding.
I would just pick one word, and that would be community.
One big community.
Creative, supportive, innovative.
Enriching, inspiring, and innovating.
McMaster Engineering is challenging, fun, and very encouraging.
Perfect and understanding.
Challenging, very welcoming, and a heck of a lot of fun.
I don't really have three separate words, but if I could go with a phrase, I would say McMaster fosters growth.